that.
Welcome to Sunshine Smash Up 54. I'm sure someone said that before me, but we are currently in Winners Round 2, Crosby versus Legic. Game 3. I am very late to this. Legic playing Kirby. I haven't seen a Kirby in a while. Quite like the little bugger. I played him. I made him Brawl. I wasn't good at Brawl. And again, not good at Ultimate. Well, Crosby is playing his signature Falco. Going to, what is the name of the stage? Smashville. That. Playing pretty good neutral. Could we see a zero? Did no. Good nair. Oh, I thought that was it. But no, not as powerful enough spike. It's a good spike, but not very powerful. Doesn't kill. Jesus, that didn't go. I don't remember that down to going so far. Using Fighter Kirby ability. Oh, it doesn't kill though. And there's Melee's move. Pretty good trip. Oh, text it! Crosby might have just saved him there. Maybe should have gone for the dare. Oh, I thought he was gonna fire down, but no, he was shielding, so it makes sense. Kirby just refusing to die, despite being one of the lightest characters in the game. Crosby needs to find a way to kill, or he's just gonna get stoned. Oh, I was about to say, and there is that way. Unable to do anything for that edge guard, unfortunate. Going back to neutral. And there's the detail, taking Legic's first stock. Playing very aggressive against Legic, he's doing pretty well against him too. All stock ahead. It is a fairly even game though. Oh, I thought that was going to kill. If it was on a stage like Battlefield, that probably would have killed. Speaking of kills, he's dead. Oh. I got Kirby as a burb. Kind of like Wing. I miss Wing. Wing's a good power-up. I want more Kirby games. Give me a 3D Kirby game. Anyway, back to the match. Oh, is that a fo- Oh, that was Fox's gun for a second. Is that Fox's gun? Ooh, unable to get back to stage. But Legic doing some very good edge guards, but Crosby is now back on stage. He's using Falco's laser to very well. Kirby with copy abilities is just, he's kind of insane. And there goes Crosby. Oh wait, that was Crosby's second stock? Huh. And Legic takes the lead. Still a very even game though. Legic at 129 and Crosby at 14. Goes out of the way. He rolls onto the ledge. Exactly the best move, but respect it. Oh, that was almost really clean. Unfortunately, second hit of Final Cutter didn't connect. Oops, trying to go for a spike. And there goes Kirby. Taking himself out. Wanted to go for a Hail Mary. Oh! Kicks him in the nads and takes his last stock. Legic takes us home. And a good old hug. That was very fun to watch. Good game.